much. Now, Dr. Vikas Mahatme. Dr. Vikas Mahatme.
Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir. The cost of medicine is a very important subject and it directly affects the poor people. In our country, as per WHO standard, or as per WHO, 79% of people pay from their pocket for the medicine, and the rest get from insurance or from CGHS like government activities, central government health services like activities. So it is very important that the patient should not pay from his pocket, and some scheme should be there from where, because the bulk purchases of the medicine will cost less and retail purchases by the patient cost more to the patient, and it is more taxing if the family members are suffering from diabetes or hypertension, which are chronic ailments. And the one of my honorable members said that branded medicines cost a lot more, but there is always an alternative, which is a generic medicine, and the honorable minister has already stated that the use of generic medicine will be promoted, and I think that is a good thing. The honorable minister, I must congratulate that he has saved around 4,998 crores from the pocket of the consumers. I shall like to congratulate him for that, and I want to ask a question that it is not the cost of medicine only, but it is all time availability of essential medicines. This is also very important because the people living in rural areas, in remote areas, in hilly areas, are we providing them all the list of more than 376 drugs which are there in essential, as essential medicines? Are they made available to these people at their places? Is it accessible, all these essential drugs, are they accessible at their own place? And is there any policy to make that accessible? Is there any policy to get this implemented or monitored? Okay. I want to ask this.
Thank you very much.